So if you, I'll take you back to 1982, I was standing right here.
A hot spot of Aboriginal music, and one of the places my rock and roll career began.
Warumpi Studios, Papunya, you little beauty.
Gospel, country, rock, and reggae, these guys can play it all.